This strange gloom keeps getting thicker. We've been descending for a while now. These tunnels are deeper than I thought. What could be down here?
Hi guys, welcome back to another video. So finally got this long wait, anticipated wait for this game's finally arrived. Zelda. So yeah, I'm gonna just let it roll. I'm gonna do a lot of exploring on this one, so it's, rather than rush straight through it, we're gonna be doing a bit of rushing and not rushing. I'm going to be doing quite a bit of exploring.
After coming into contact with the gloom drifting through
these caverns, there's going to be quite a few videos of this game. So,
though here it seems almost
going to sit back, relax for the long ride. But yeah, I'm going to try not to do a lot of commentary through
this
game, so you can just
coming up from beneath Hyrule Castle.
Sit back, relax, and enjoy it. If you just got a little beer, you're just relaxing. Just play along with me. But yeah, leave us a like, subscribe.
So we need to be ready for anything.
I'll leave it with you.
But I know I'll be okay with you, Link. Let's go solve this mystery.
So I'm just gonna jump in with a bit of commentary when, if I get stuck, because there's gonna be a lot of times I'm gonna get stuck, and I might need you guys to help me out. You never know. But yeah, I'm going to put up my mic now, so I might need you come back to you when I need you. But yeah, enjoy the game, if you've not got it already, or planning to get it in the near future. Just checking out this video just to see the first, how it plays, etc, etc, on the Switch. So yeah, so let's crack on with the video.
Huh?
You're not hurt, are you, Link? Look at these murals. The written histories of the royal family include stories of a great war fought long ago. It was a conflict between allied tribes and someone only ever referred to as the Demon King. Is it possible? Do these murals depict the same legend? This is similar to the statues we saw earlier, Azonai. And these figures look like Hylians. This depiction certainly suggests that the Zonai descended from the heavens. It is said that my ancestors, the first of Hyrule's royal family, were born from a union with gods who had descended from the heavens. These murals tell a similar story, and if they are accurate, then the gods mentioned were the Zonai. They must have forged a relationship with the Hylians of that time, working together to establish the Kingdom of Hyrule. This figure, he seems to be stealing something of incredible power from the young kingdom. This all aligns with what I've read during my studies. And then this, it shows the Demon King. And a fierce battle against him. If the creature depicted here really does represent the Demon King, then... incredible! This mural must be the Great War recorded in the royal histories! This is the imprisoning war, and the events that led up to it! Link! This is a huge discovery! All right then, now to use this invention of Pura's. I'm glad I didn't leave it behind. It's so easy to record. You point it and click. Oh. Oh, it looks like the rest of the murals are obscured. Oh. Just what is this place? Maybe we'll find more answers farther ahead. Link, let's keep moving deeper. What is that?
Link, finally you wake. I've heard a great deal about you from Zelda. Your wounds were severe. I am relieved to see you escape death. Your arm, however, was beyond saving. I had to replace it, lest the injury endanger you further. That door will open only to those with sufficient power. I'm sorry. I did not intend to startle you. It was I that spoke to you earlier. That arm originally belonged to me. I am Raru. Forgive me for appearing to you in this manner. Unfortunately, I no longer have a physical form. In any case, that arm should allow you to open this door. It seems to have lost the power to do so. You might be able to restore it, but you would need to enter a place filled with sacred light. Of course. Why not visit the shrines on this island? The shrines. Yes, I am sure they are the key.
Okay, so I think I'm going to call it a day on this one, on this video. First video out, Tears of the Kingdom. Hope you enjoyed it. You know, leave us a like, subscribe. Hope you're going to join me in the next one. We're going to carry on this story. Like I say, I like a bit of exploring it on this one, so that's probably why you see me running around a bit to explore the land. But yeah, we're going to carry on with the story on the next video, so you're going to join me in part two. I'm going to try and make the videos a little bit longer, but it was like a nice little intro there to end it, so I'm going to, if any questions, you know, post them down in the comments. I'd like to read your comments. Really do interest me. Any ideas, what your thoughts on the game, have you got it, playing it already? I don't know, but yeah, anyway, until next time, part two, I'll see you then.